First of all, Mike, give me your thoughts on what this means to be out here with Darren and the Raiders to be a part of this event.
Yeah, there's nobody that I've ever met in my life, regardless of what industry, that's more impressive than Darren Waller and what he's been through. His story is well known, but what's even better is he keeps getting better, both as a person and as a football player. And as a Raider, I couldn't be more happy to be out here supporting him.
You got training camp this time next week. You're going to be deep into it. Give me your thoughts on what you feel going into camp.
We're excited. Let's face it. All 32 teams are excited right now. Everybody's undefeated. Everybody's got a new draft class, a new free agency class, and we all think we're going to be pretty good. And I would tell you right now that Coach Gruden and I are on the same page. We think we've got a young, aggressive, tough football team, and we can't wait to see if they can measure up.
Revamped defense with Gus Bradley in there now coaching the defense. And some changes there. What do you think? Big, tall, strong defensive backs. It seems like that's the direction you guys went with the draft and like you're going for the future.
Well, I mean, I don't think it's a secret. We were pretty good on offense last year and we weren't very good on defense. So the goal is to get a little bit better on offense and get a lot better on defense.
How are you enjoying Las Vegas? How are the Raiders enjoying Las Vegas? Still new to getting out here and having some fun?
Yeah, it's hard because it was a COVID year one, you know, so I didn't even know what it looked like. So my wife and I have had the opportunity to get out and about a little bit more and really enjoy it and enjoy the weather in the off season. It's been pretty cool.
Perfect. That's all we need.
Thanks.